Hey guys, Susanne here. Thank you very much for tuning in. Today I'm going to paint a lovely pink peony for you. I show you the whole roughing in process, so to say the first layer as a speed painting. One petal at a time. Please note every area is wetted before applying paint. This is the so-called wet on wet or wet in wet technique. It's one of the most versatile and favorite techniques of watercolor painters. And even non-watercolorists like to look at this process in which watercolors mingle and mix so beautifully. If you haven't yet, please give a thumbs up if you like the video and subscribe to my channel to stay informed if I upload a new video. here we are. After the first layer is completed, the peony already looks beautifully with its luscious pinks. But it definitely needs some more layers to achieve the full 3D effect. Thank you for watching, happy painting, and see you next time. Bye!